Alright, hey everybody, Miku X Legend is back for more Persona 5 Strikers. Now, sorry I didn't upload a video the other day. I tried to do SoCover 6 ranked matches, but I couldn't find any.
Hey.
The view from here sure brings back memories. Okay. I thought that's where you had to go, or unless do we have to go a bit from here? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's how it works.
Oh boy, does this bed bring back memories? It's nice to see everyone doing so well. Chief seemed to be the same as ever too. This place is just as great as I remembered. So, we're camping in a couple days, huh? Talk about a way to kick off your summer vacation.
I'm looking forward to it.
Me too. Well, we should get some sleep. Good night.
I must be beat from all the traveling. I can tell that I'm drifting to sleep right away.
It's been a while, hasn't it?
Oh, dang.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. I know not whether to rejoice or bemoan this reunion. Regardless, I must perform my duty. This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter. It is a room that only those who are bound by a contract may enter. The expression you bear now tells me you already know the reason for your summons. I must warn you of the danger threatening to consume both yourself and the entire world whose heart you strove so greatly to change. A most loathsome prison has manifested. Your appearance is ironclad evidence of this. You have become a prisoner of fate yet again.
What do you mean? Or can't say I recall that.
That is understandable. This is something only felt in the depths of one's heart. Someone, even now, plots to lure you into a disastrous fate. Confronted by this evil will, your own cries out. Rise against it. My name is Lavenza.
It was already shown,
as one who rules over power, my duty is to witness the path you take. Should the world continue down its own current path, all that awaits you is destruction. Have you the resolve to defy such a fate and face the distortion that yet again threatens your world?
You know it.
That is the trickster I know so well. What awaits you ahead are more of the same, no, even greater hardships than before. However, you must never forget, I am always by your side.
Oh, dang, what's that then?
The time has come.
It's come for what?
Let us meet again soon. Until then, pleasant dreams.
Alright then. So move. Okay, I'm not sure if I had to move a stick or anything. I don't know.
Good morning.
Hey, were you having trouble sleeping last night, Miku? Were you tossing and turning like crazy? Anyway, it's time for us to meet up with Ryuji and buy our share of the camping equipment. Let's head over to Pachinko statue. I guess the music. How did they get this then? But wasn't an actual Persona 5 game then? Oh well. I'll get going. Wait, so find Ryuji near this.
Yo!
To meet up with Ryuji? Good luck with the shopping. I knew I'd be more help doing it all online, so I'm researching campsites now. I'll make sure we pick the best one. Playing in the river and eating barbecue all day, lighting fireworks, and telling scary stories all night. This is gonna be so much fun. I can't wait another second. I'm so excited. I'm gonna explode. Hit the deck, Miku. Alright, let's go. Oh, it's right there. Oh, Shibuya is as busy as ever. Look at all the people. Let's go to the Pachinko statue right away. We don't want to leave Ryuji alone with his attention span for too long. Okay. All the chatter. Ryuji. That must be him. Oh.
What's up? Ready to buy some camping shit? Let's hustle to the store so we can finally chill for a bit. It's already way too hot out.
We're in charge of picking up the barbecue, right? Go ahead and lead the way, Ryuji.
I don't know where it is. Oh, right, we can just ask the app. Hey, Emma?
Hello. Do you need something?
Yeah, show us that store you told us about.
What on earth would an AI do?
Displaying the optimal route to your destination.
Oh, sweet. It knows what you remembered. What the heck?
Whoa, look at this sweet map.
We can even figure out how to help with a big question like that? Oh, this thing's a whole lot more useful than I thought.
Great. Let's get this over with so we can plan tomorrow's feast.
Hurry then. What the heck is that?
What's all the racket?
I have a suggested event for you. A promotional store opening is currently underway at the Shibuya 705 storefront with Alice Aragi.
What the hell's a suggested event? Wait, for real? Alice is here?
Not you too, Ryuji. And Alice is? I gotta ask that.
Alice Aragi is a Japanese fashion model and performing artist.
Oh, dang.
She's gained attention with her adorable look and unique sense of style. She is active in a variety of media and genres. She has become a pop culture tastemaker and continues to amass a devoted young fan base.
Wow, Emma makes her sound huge. Is she really all that popular?
Basically.
I don't know. What kind of answer is that crowd giving you, huh? Alice really is just over there. Oh, I can't believe it.
Could not care less.
Dude, you haven't changed at all, have you? It's on our way into the store. Why not check it out? She's totally cute enough for this to be worth it.
All right, let's see what she's worth then. Uh-oh.
Hey, what's going on?
Heard it's some shop opening ceremony.
Wait, isn't that Alice? Alice Hiragi!
If anything, it might have to get muted. We'll see.
Hi, folks! Thanks for coming! A shop that carries one of my very own brands is opening here, today! Have you ever dreamed that you could be somebody else, even if just for a little while? Well, I know a place where that dream comes to life. A wonderland where you become whatever you want to be. Now, I've got one question. Does anyone want to visit this wonderland with me? Aw, thanks! Then I have a surprise for you. I'm giving away 100 invitation cards as a special present. They're magical cards that will make you have an even better time in Wonderland. Enjoy!
I think it's like Alice from Alice in Wonderland is what she's supposed to represent.
Here you go!
Oh, oh my god, thank you so much!
Ah, and one for you!
Goodness.
Holy crap! Alice just touched my hand!
Oh! Those are some quality specs! Sorry, that was weird. Hope you like the store!
She even gave me a ticket too, look at it.
Let the white rabbit guide you to Wonderland! Have fun there, everyone!
So, are we not going to do camping stuff anymore because of this? I don't know. I don't know. It's just a bit weird, I'd say.
Jeez, what was with that crowd?
Man, I can't believe I saw Alice. She was just as cute as I thought she'd be.
Got wrong there. I could see her up with rear, but they were just...
She just has this...
Maybe I have once, I won't do it again.
Well, she's all yours. My heart still belongs to Lady Anne alone.
Yeah, yeah, we get it.
Well, are you satisfied now? Let's hurry up with the shopping.
Fine, fine.
Oh, yeah, you got one of those cards from Alice, right?
Yeah, he did. You just got blown off.
Wait, did he not get it? This
damn one. It! There were just a ton of people around is all.
Ooh. Here we get. Alice Hiragi's Wonderland.
Alice Hiragi's Wonderland? Just looks like a boring old ad to me.
Well, it's an imitation, I assume.
There's some fine print here. Here's my Emma keyword. Please become my friend.
Welp.
What's a keyword?
Yuji would want to do that, I'd say.
Didn't Futaba use something like that yesterday? She said we could become friends through Emma.
Yeah, do it! Come on!
I guess I could add Alice as a friend.
So, you input the keyword, then you become friends with Alice?
You said it's on the card, right? What was it again? Wonderland?
Keyword successfully entered. Beginning navigation.
Wait. Oh. Dearie, I wonder what's happening.
I don't know. Feels like... Whoa! What happened to you guys?
Wait.
Not just me. You changed too.
Whoa! For real?
Oh.
Looks like this place is connected to the metaverse.
This is a joke, right?
Whoa, check it
Brooke,
out.
Aren't those the guys we saw at 705?
Hey, everyone. You love me, don't you?
Wait. Wait, did Alice do this?
Oh, yeah. Then you can give me all your desires.
She must be some sort of shadow, though. I don't know. Are we tricked by her? The fuck is this?
Whoa! What the hell was that?
There's no time. We'll figure it
out. I think
later.
We get to fight finally for a change.
Joker,
that's what it looks like. Man, I never did this for a while.
Take all of you on.
Stay sharp, you two. We haven't fought in some time. Just warm up a bit for starters. It'll come back to you soon enough.
Don't forget who you're talking to. This is the offense duty champ.
That's what I like to see, Skull. We should get in there too.
You and your shield can say goodbye.
guys. Oh boy.
Joker, use your persona.
I will. Just give me a minute. Oh well, hey, holy RB persona skills.
Persona.
Wait.
Let's go. You're mine.
Bring on down enemies. Whatever is always gonna be all like all lyrics. Dang. Like if it is, then whatever I could just turn the music off in general. If I get flagged about a couple times, then... If I get flagged a couple times... Well, I never got flagged once. But if it happens, then I'm gonna have to... Yeah. Then I'm gonna have to just turn it off. In general.
Reinforcements! If this keeps up much longer, we'll be done for! We should make good use of our surroundings. See anything that could give you the advantage?
Okay, we get to do a phantom dash. Okay. Oh. Here it comes. The drone. Where are they? Where are they at? Maybe that counts as one.
It's over.
Where on earth is this?
All right, that'll show them. Y'all are way too weak. Don't even try stepping to us again.
Joker! Skull! Watch out!
Even more of them.
We're getting surrounded fast. We have to retreat.
No shit, because maybe.
Guys, over there. That looks like our best bet.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get over there. Let's go over there.
Let's move it.
Scram.
Come.
Wait. Oh, I actually hold RT to do this. All right. That was close.
Okay, what in the hell is this place?
The metaverse?
I think this could be Alice's palace.
A palace? I thought those were done for, though. I mean, we don't even have the meta nav on our phones anymore.
I don't know what's going on. I don't think anything else could explain this.
Huh.
You saw Alice on that screen just like I did. No matter how you look at it, that was her shadow.
That's what I assumed.
We just happened to wander into Alice's palace using Emma. That would be the most logical explanation.
Damn it! Whatever it is doesn't change the fact that we're in deep shit.
We need more intel. Let's investigate the area. If this really is a palace, the distortion has to have a core somewhere. We need to find the treasure. Oh, I'm even getting a faint whiff of it. If we look around, we may be able to learn what's going on too. We'll get a better idea of what to do next, depending on what we find.
Guess we're doing this.
I don't know why I threw the leg at these parts. Surrounded.
No good. It's an ambush.
Oh.
This ain't fair!
Joker!
You're able to knock him out.
Keep moving.
Oh, Alice.
Who are these little guys?
Your Majesty, we captured these thieves, but we couldn't seize their desires. We have instead brought them to you.
Couldn't seize their desires? Explain yourselves.
You look pretty cool. So, what's your name?
Let's go, damn it. Oh, goodness.
Joker!
Ah, so you're Joker, huh? Come now, Joker. You need to answer properly when your queen asks a question.
I don't have to, you.
Quit it, asshole!
Ugh, would you shut your mouth? Or are you looking for punishment, too?
Shit! Just try it!
What a bore. I just stopped caring. Get rid of them, however. I don't want toys that don't do as they're told.
Bye-bye.
Oh my god, we gotta go get him back. Oh. Okay, so as soon as I save... Alright, so hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave a like, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos, and don't forget to ring the bell so you can get notified whenever I upload. And as always, I'll see you guys later. Bye, and you guys take care.